Right, here's an update on the hotbed. I've extended it a bit, more compost to the side. And here's my peppers, germinated, potted on, and grown away. And inside, we have some more peppers and some tomato plants germinating. To say it's March 23rd, we've got snow outside, pretty cold, yeah, it's still fairly warm inside the bed.